This is a typical batch tray dryer. It consists of racks that carry a number of shallow trays. The trays are loaded with the material to be dried. Heated air is circulated between the trays by fan and motor and passes over heater. Baffles distribute the air uniformly over the stack of trays. Moist air is vented through the exhaust duct. Make up fresh air enters through the inlet. The racks can be pulled out of the chamber at the end of drying cycle. The arrows show how the air is being circulated during drying process.